You kind of know what they do, but mostly for movies. You might never meet one your whole life and still become their victim. Let's talk about hackers. But first, don't forget to hit that bell button and subscribe to our channel. So what's a hacker? Movies portray them as supervillains or anti-heroes who hide in the shadows and hack by typing very, very fast. But the reality is much more mundane and interesting at the same time. Hackers break into networks, computer systems, or digital devices by exploiting various security loopholes. Unlike in movies, this may be a long and painstaking process. Or not. Some hackers will grab the lowest hanging fruit. They break into accounts with extremely weak passwords, or they use leaked credentials that can be found on the dark web. Check regularly if your accounts weren't compromised in a data leak. That's why you can't say, "I'm not a celebrity, hackers wouldn't be interested in me." If you don't protect yourself online, you're the target. Of course, there are many different types of hackers and they choose their targets differently. The so-called black hat hackers use their skills to commit crimes, to corrupt systems or extract sensitive information or money. Gray hat hackers also operate beyond the boundaries of the law. They're interested in the challenge of breaking into secure systems, but do not exploit them once they get past their defenses. Meanwhile, white hat hackers are computer security experts who break into systems at their owner's request and then report any vulnerabilities that they find. This is also known as ethical hacking. How can you protect yourself? Keep your software updated. Don't open suspicious emails or links. Use strong passwords and two-factor authentication when possible. And secure your online traffic with NordVPN, especially on public Wi-Fi. For more information about staying safe online, don't forget to subscribe to the Nord YouTube channel or visit NordVPN.com.